Bromo Tengger Semeru National Park authorities have adjusted entry fees to the area on November the 1st. The adjustment was made in reference to Government Regulation No. 36 of 2024 regarding non-tax state revenue.
Tarif itu memang kalau idealnya disesuaikan secara berkala, Pak ya. Karena kan biar menyesuaikan tingkat apa ya, inflasi. Sekitar 4 hari sebelum tanggal itu kita adakan sosialisasi di Malang, kita undang semua pelaku-pelaku wisata di sekitar Bromo ini, termasuk pemerintah daerah dan juga apa namanya para pemangku kepentingan lainnya, masyarakat-masyarakat, itu sudah kita undang juga.
According to park management, the entry fee adjustment does not affect the number of visitors since data indicates that it remains stable. The number of tourists even increased on the weekend compared to prior to the fee adjustment. This was done as no one made it an issue as long as public facilities such as toilets and garbage bins can be improved.
Ini kedua kalinya, jadi sebelumnya itu sebelum kenaikan tarif, terus sekarang masih pengen lagi datang ke Bromo, kayak gitu. Jadi kalau saya sih nggak masalah ya, karena memang kan gimana ya, kalau di Bromo tuh kan keajaiban lah ya.
Meanwhile, a Jeep rental business owner Fahmi Firmansyah said there was a slight decline in customers after the entry fee adjustment. He said that he has been improving his services to offset this situation and retain customers.
Kalau pengaruh pasti ada, cuman menurut saya itu hanya filterisasi sih. Jadi untuk segmentasi tamu yang ke Bromo aja. Jadi kalau menurut saya secara pribadi wajar Pak dengan kenaikan 10 tahun sekian ya.
Domestic tourists now need to pay 54,000 rupiah to enter the Bromo Tengger Semeru National Park on weekdays from an original fee of 29,000 rupiahs. They also have to pay 79,000 rupiah on weekends from an initial fee of 34,000 rupiah. Meanwhile, foreign tourists now need to pay 255,000 rupiah to enter the Bromo Tengger Semeru National Park on weekdays from an original fee of 220,000 rupiahs. They also have to pay 310,000 rupiah on holidays. CTD contributor reporting from Probolinggo, East Java.